Then he came to a signal, a danger. Bother, he thought. I must stop, and I was going so nicely, too. What a nuisance signals are. He blew an angry peep, peep on his whistle. The signalman ran up. Hello, Thomas, he said. What are you doing here? I'm pulling a train, said Thomas. Can't you see? Where are your coaches, then? Thomas looked back. Why, bless me, he said, if we haven't left them behind.